It is new, the flamethrower, and it is very scary. I mean, look at it. Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Cash. You might think, where is your gems? You might think, where is your UL cash? You might think, did you upgrade the Stinger Bandit? No, it is my low account. It is my second account, which is playing right now. I got on both accounts 6 batteries, so you might know what will happen. Both getting 2 turns to try hard and defeat them all. As you can see, I got this one boosted for 9 hours left. That's not much. But anyway, I got this tank. Well, my normal tank. Yeah, kind of fun tank, but not great. Awesome tank. And I got this tank upgraded because the death ray and a flamethrower is the highest damage. Well, as you can see, it is over 160,000. And the funny part is, I can keep on upgrading those. But also on that account, I'm waiting for the UO cash discount. Because I can upgrade it right now, as you can see. But I want some discount to have some more fun. As you can see, this is normal. I upgraded this one, I upgraded the Stinky Bandit. It is not high, it's only level 6, but still can upgrade it. So yeah, I'm going to try with the Stinky Bandit to get a 20 out of 20 on All-Stars. So how far am I? As you can see, I am on 18th place, which is not bad. And when I started, I was 9th place, or 10th, I think 10th place. So anyway, as usual, who is on the leaderboard? I can see Duke, I know. Bosco, I seen before. Inner 50, I not remember. Zach. The rest, I don't know. Sorry if I don't know you. I just... Gummy Bear. I know Gummy Bear. And where do we have on the top? 9. Well, 10 actually now, because it's top 10. Crafty, and who's on the top 3? Hossa, we know Hossa as well. Dummy, do I know Dummy? I don't know, but as you can see, those guys got a big gap out of the top 10. So yeah, the top 10 is, let's say 100k, and then you got let's say a 400k to get into the top 3. There's a huge gap. So I try and hope to manage to get the top 10. Which is, for me, over half points, which is good. And who's number 1? Chosen. We know Chosen. But only in 500,000? This could be a dangerous top 3. Very dangerous. Anyway, stop the crying. Let's go fighting. So, what kind of tank is it? I got a Russia tank that needs to be close combat. So everything else, I need to be very careful, like the extended claw, boxing glove, ice box, golden fist, basketball cannon, salmon cannon, all that kind of things. I need to be very careful. But not only that, we got also a crusher in the middle, which can be also very dangerous. TNT can be also very dangerous, but all depends how and what. I can't be flipped because I got my train wheel on the back. So no flipping on me, man. So let's go for this one. He will go towards me. He dies. Yeah, that 160,000 is way more than you can imagine. Trust me, it is way more. You got also the ice creams to get extra stuff and that kind of things, and I don't have it right now, so sorry. So like here, it's very dangerous, and I already raised 3 batteries. Wow, this was a total waste. I can go way further than this. Come on. 69. Okay, let's go again. Flamethrower. Oh yeah, the flamethrower. It is new, the flamethrower, and it is very scary. I mean, look at this. Wow, here we go. A triple flamethrower. That is insane. So it comes very late. So it's not like the flying drill that is already there. It comes, down like a UFO. But you can also see it got 135k damage. You might think, wow, that's a lot. No. It is not that much. You have to divide the damage into three, because there are three flamethrowers. Might sound weird, because you got also example like below here, the Blazing Mace and the Barrage of Chainsaws. You might think, oh, that's divided by two, because there are two Blazing Maces and two Chainsaws. No, because those are separate weapons. This flamethrower UFO are combined weapons. They're all three on one ship, actually, because they got only one health bar, which is 90k. So this is how the counting works on those. So yeah, speaking of Blazing Mace, that is a new one exactly. So yeah, we will find out that very soon, I think. Anyway, flamethrower. Do I have to be worried? Yes, as a rusher, I am. But also, as you can see, the wind is also the key to be successful. This one could be dangerous. I will be stunned. But as you can see, he got burned. Burn a lot. Burning walls, that as well. So yeah, we got the burning walls back, not the burning floor. And there we go. Yeah, my damage is actually huge. It can manage a lot higher tanks than you can imagine. This kind of thing, yeah, very easy, but also very easy to make a mistake. It can be very easily done. And speaking of those mistakes, this could be a mistake. Look at this. He can stun, I can stun. He got a TNT, which will not work. But the Golem Fist and, yeah, the Basketball Cannon will push me backwards. That means my Flamethrower will be unable to hit. And if they hit me even more, my Death Ray will be unable to hit. Which, actually, I'm saying, avoid that. Go to the center, way more easy. Also, the Ravine is not a very good for my rusher, because it has to be going down first and then getting the boost. And in some particularly floors, I don't get boost. So yeah. So there we go. A little bit higher stats. I could take it out easy. Look at this one. Pretty cool high stats. But as you can see, I am a rusher. I can stun him right away. I can kill it. But I can kill higher. This should be no problem. Boom, icebox. He just stunned. There we go. Just a regular icebox. Doesn't hurt me. But what do we get now? Ice pads and burning walls. Okay. So actually flat ground, which is slippery. So here we go. Look at this. Look at this. 150k health with a healing. There's only one way to find out. Just go. Here we go. He got stunned. My stop is working. And there we go. Damn, that damage. It is huge. As you can see, I can take out higher tanks than you could never. I don't know. Some guys of you already know, like, yeah, Death Ray Power and Flamethrower, it is way better than you think it is. Like this one, look at this. 162k health with healing. Whoa, that was pretty close, but I got it. Challenge 13. Yes, I'm not stopping. I want to get 20 out of 20 to show you guys that my low account is capable to get it. So this one, no go. Barbecue will hit very fast. Diamond Carp will hit me double. Very dangerous with a 94k damage. This one is way more easy, but this one. Yeah, I don't know about that. It is 250k damage, but against a cannon and a dragon mortar. Screw that. I'm going for it. Come on, go for it. I'm going to gamble it. Here we go. There we go. 250k without hailing. It is gone. That is how powerful my tank is. Dangerous tank. Not gonna do it. This is way better. very weird with the train wheel and forklift and repulse and Gona Fist with healing and... Oh, whoa. 264k with healing. Gone like it is nothing. So this is one of those dangers. And this one too. And this one too. Everything is a danger. Uh-oh. So here comes the gamble. What will happen with this tank is... He will tumble over me. But it's the only way I can win. Because all the others... Oh, no, he doesn't tumble. The wind stopped him from going to tumble over me. Wow, this is cool. Glad I know that right now. So we got some wind and a plateau. I don't like this. I definitely don't like this. I will go against this one. It's more safe. It is exactly the same tanks, but other tanks. Might be a good idea, because else he needs to do a lot more damage. It is fine. I made a safe bet, which helped me. Only a flu with some healing, but a Gona Fist on a plateau. I don't know. On a plateau, and it's, I can see the wheels. It will go downwards a bit, so the Gona Fist will hit me instantly. I will go for a reroll. It will cost only 10 diamonds instead of saving with a lot of diamonds. Burning well, and that's exactly the same. Come on. Oh, chainsaws. Oh, here we go. Two ice baths. Oh, I like this one. I can go for this one. Here we go. Boosting and push him into the... Yeah, there we go. Was kind of close because of the Gona Fist. Like I said, it is dangerous. It could push me back. I hate it. This one is also dangerous. But also this one. Oh, this one too. Oh. Yeah. This one is no go. Absolutely no go. This one... Dangerous. Very dangerous. Let me explain why. I get a salmon cannon, which makes my wheel slippery. Will I be boosted after he get boosted against me? That is the question. So he boosted against me. I got a goblet. I will go right, frontal impact against him. But I got slippery wheels. So will I be able to get boosted then? Not only that, he got also a back pedal, which goes into the chainsaws. But he also can damage me a lot. It is difficult, as you can see. What about this one? He got healing, not great damage, not great health, no healing, an icebox, which also has an basketball. So a boosting with an icebox with basketball. It could push me into the chainsaws. Difficult. I will go for the salmon tank. I go for it. I believe he will get killed by chainsaws. And I'm totally wrong. Damn it. Alright. Fair enough. I get back from 18 to 13. I will definitely try to get the top 10. Absolutely. I will boost myself up with extra batteries. But for now, I am stranded here on place 13. So here we are back with the colossal tanks. The main account. Which is, well, exactly the same as last episode. It is just the same, right? I think even the same stats. And yes, I will, of course, asset it. So I got this tank. Am I going to use it? No. So yeah, let's get right into it, right? There's a small asset over here. Well, I don't want that. I want the big asset because I want big damage, right? Here we go. Exactly the same stats, right? So here we go. 6 out of 6 batteries. As you can see, I am on place number 2. Whoa! And you can see the rewards here. In the first place, you get... I don't know. It's a round thing. It's round. There are some symbols on it. If we look closely to it, starting clockwise on 12 o'clock, you can see the letters cats. Yes, indeed. It's an gadget wheel kind of thing with cats on it. What will it do? What is it? Don't ask me. Even I don't know. And we got the barbecue, metal beast, horns, tractor, big wheels, some Eurocash tokens and gems. So what is happening over here? Well, of course, the same as before. Let's check out who is here. Osama, I don't know. Gotta, I don't know. Sambo, I don't know for sure. The legend, I don't know for sure. Jack B, I don't know for sure. The Gato, I'm not really sure. So we got nobody here. And well, not nobody here. Never mind. You know the deal. Come on. Anyway, cats. Which cats? I don't know. We get Ally. Sure. Moonkin? I heard that name before. Djax? I definitely know him. Hello, Djax. Camacho? Oh, yeah. Biffy? Not really sure. Jump? I have seen him before. What we got here more? Phil! We definitely know Phil. We have seen a lot of All-Stars. Well, not specifically in the leaderboard, but against him. I fought a lot of tanks against from Phil. So, yeah. And we got Lelik. Do I know Lelik? I am not sure. He's right on my ass. It doesn't matter anyway. Because on number one, it is Zack Attack. So, yeah, I don't know if he done that special for this so I can record it. I don't know. I have seen him right before I was going to sleep. I seen him boosting and I was like, you know what, Zack? Take the first place for now. And, yeah. Take a screenshot now because I'm going to get you. No matter what, I'm going to get you. I already told him, you better get 2 million points because I will do that. Well, not exactly 200 points because if 1 million is already enough for him, then I won't get more. But I am ready to get over 2 million points. So Zack Attack, get ready if you want the first place because I'm going to crush this leaderboard. So yes, Zack Attack is for now number one. I was the number one and now I'm going to get it slowly back. So yeah, as the timer is running, I know. So let's start. I'm not going to spend any more time about that. Talking. So here we go, Burning Wall, Swampy Puddle. So how did it go? Yeah, boom, gone, yeah. Next. Yeah. Oh, I got 1,000 ice creams. Oops, I should not start in the first place. Oh well, I already started. It's a waste of ice cream, but don't worry about it because I will not waste that much. Because I already got 4 of those big boxes for 500 ice creams, so yeah, I'm not losing anything. Flamethrower, look at the damage. Look at the damage. Wow, 365k damage flamethrowers, which is, yeah, not that extremely high. So good things and bad things against and with the flamethrower. Well, be slow, you won't get hit by the flamethrower. But also get small, because my golem will get hit by that sideburner. So yeah, am I able to show it? Well, I was kind of able. And yes, that is also one of the reasons I use the magic lamp. But not only that, of course, because also other reasons. Phil, like I said, I'm always fighting him in the All-Stars. And here we go, fighting Phil. It is awesome. We got more Ally of Avengers. But we got more. Because now the big boys are coming. All the big boys are coming. Censored 4. I don't know. I don't know if there are more Censored games. Chainsaws and Plateau. Should I be worried? Nah. As a popcorn with a sword instantly. Boosty. Bootsy. Sorry. Not Boosty. Bootsy. But he's gone. Should I be worried about this thing? Meh, kinda. Shaka of the NP Cups. We have seen a lot of NP Cups members. Let's take out this one. Can't pronounce that name. So yeah, there we go. No worry about the chainsaw because I am healing too fast and my popcorn just destroyed them all. Look at this, a lot of burning. A lot of burning. Well, he's too big, so let's not go for him. Stuntman of the skinny kittens. Wow, look at the sideburn on my ass. Oh, on my head actually, not my ass. we can take down this one. The brain of baby sharks. Oh. Did someone said I can take this one down? I am not sure who said that. Was it me? Nah. Was it me? Screw this! Come on, man! Where is my brain? Well, he was the brain. oh well, almost 300k, doesn't matter. I will get the 300k right now. Right here. Starting over again. It will be funny if I... Recording this video and doesn't even get a 20 out of 20 with boosted tanks. What is this? What are those? Oh my god. Crazy. Oh, and I still didn't do the ice creams. I'm stupid. Remember with me, please. Remember me. If I'm done with this round, remember me that you are going to say against me, don't forget to spend your ice creams. Because else, you don't see what I will get. So yeah, keep reminding me. Okay? I will forget it. So, HI-10, or what was it? I don't know, it doesn't matter. What are those? Jack B of Turbo Cash BR, aka Brazilian Tank. Wind and a plateau. I can't pronounce her name. Keshevsky. I don't know. Something Polish or Russian? I don't know. Ukraine? I have no idea. So sorry if I'm totally wrong. Rupa Koopa. He was kind of beating my butt the first seconds, but I restored and I won. Donny Kebab of the Shadows. What we got next? Well, normally the most, yeah. The names will be the same. Red Machine. I don't know a gang of Red Machine. Oh well, doesn't matter. This thing could be dangerous. So I would go for this one. Because it could be dangerous because of the chainsaw. That's all. Because chainsaws are insane. 120k damage. Ooh, that's just wow. That's really a lot. It's not normal. This is Patrick. Patrick the Bot. Nothing else to say about that. That tank is way too high, that Stinky Bandit. So we got a Gavir build with burning walls. Against Scribbles. And Scribbles is gone. I don't know why they mow and make those such tanks. I don't know. Anyway, Big Red Bunny. Big Red Bunny, aka the Bot. Why I get all bots now? Why? Give me a normal one. Robinson the Bot. Why? Give me just some human made tanks. Like that? Yeah, not that big. I mean human, yeah sure. Big Daddy. Well, I do know Big Daddy V. If you know Big Daddy V, you are old school. I like that. Leave that in the comments. Who does know Big Daddy V? AKA Visera. Oh, look at the booster. Well, the icebox against me, but no worries, I will not get stunned. I didn't even pronounce his name because, yeah, some angel eyes have bots. Are bots. Not have bots, are bots. Oh well. Well, look at that. Finally, we got some blazing maze with burning walls. So double burning. Well, that's cool. I got. Well, a magic lamp against his sugar bear. I got all bots. What is this? A round full with bots. Way too easy. Money, boom, bop. Get destroyed. Get out of here. So here we go. I won. I got 306k points. And Zek Attack is also kind of awake. He got 500,000 points. Oh, I'm going to get ya. And, oh, yeah. Thank you for remember me. Thank you for remember me. Use those ice. So I got an Eye of Death, a fire hazard. Yeah, sure. Get out of here. So let's get to the lower boxes because I already spent all 5 of those. Sure, nothing great. Sure, get out of here. A wheel, sure, no bodies. Surfer, rocket, yeah, sure, get out of here. Totally crap. Just 3 random. I want bodies. And what is this? Normal parts can be magic or chance with legendary bonus. And some coins. But also, don't forget, you owe cash. So this is it for today. Thank you for watching once again. And until next time, bye bye.